Hey guys, got the transmission in for L60E to help with Spike Punk identifying it, and Chevy Kid 94 loaned me that nice tail shaft tool. Thank you, Don. Well, I put this baby back in myself. Never done that before. Always the first something, right? Got the torque converter up to the flywheel. It's all made it nicely. The owner of the truck prior lost all the bolts, so I got some new grade 8 bolts put in there nicely. I gotta do some hydraulic lines. Got a brand new tranny mount in there. Got a few things to do. She's plugged in now. I got a new dipstick tube in there. Gotta get some Dextron too. And a few things to do. It's a project truck, you know? Make it work with the V6 for now. Save some money. Put it at 350. Then we're having fun. Yeah, some rust, but it's a project truck. It's the last year to square body. So it's my opportunity to I like the square body. I had a few of them. Alright. Well, we know the engine's a runner. Transmission was good. I took the pan off. Drained all the fluid. Fluid was blood red. Nice. Didn't stink like it was burnt. Beautiful. I do need to get a new filter for it. So before I secure this cross member here, I'm going to put a new filter in the transmission pan, because in the back here it's kind of gets you stuck with this lip, so I'm going to leave it loose for now in case I got to move the transmission mount.